And let's hear it for her husband, Joe, who has been a faithful, strong supporter at her side. Ladies and gentlemen, your prayers have been answered. Kim will tonight go home. She will be with her family. She will sleep in her own bed. But all of us need to ask, who's next? Your pastor? The head of a school? Who's next? My question is...